Hello, my friends. Hole 3, Pro Division, qualifying round of White Cliffs 9-hole Cup. Here I will play with the Kingmaker ball, the extra mile 8, plus 10% the drive. We have a headwind. That's why I use a Kingmaker ball. I don't want to use a money ball. Here I will go max top and max left. Yellow ring by the rough. Ball guide aiming there. 3.5, max care to the left,
perfect shot.
We will have to overpower the second shot because we have a headwind. Normally, if it was a normal tournament, maybe I would use here a power 5 ball for to not overpower the second shot, but I don't want to spend a power 5 ball in 9-hole cup. The opponent play with basic ball with a 10 headwind. Nice. Bravo to the opponent. He's brave. So plus 10% in this one. Six point five. Has to be careful the overpower here because you will end up in the rough behind. Come on, stop, stop. Bravo. We take the eagle and run this one. With this headwind, it will be difficult, the albatross. Of course, we will see one. We have a lot of headwinds in the qualifying round of the Pro Division, and I hope we'll have good winds in the final round. Unlucky here, the opponent end up in the bunker. Take an eagle and run. So if you like the video, press the like button. Thank you very much for watching. Good luck.